Hello everyone, it's PC Helper here, and EA Access for the game FIFA 20 is finally out now. As you can see, the official EA Sports FIFA tweeted right now that get 10 hours with FIFA 20 now on PlayStation, Xbox with your EA Access subscription, or get unlimited play on PC with Origin Access Premier. See how you get it. So it's official that EA Access has now been released for 10 hours, but now I'll show you the trick how you can get unlimited hours of FIFA Access using EA Access right now. So I'll demonstrate you it with the help of these images. So first of all, start FIFA in EA Access. So whatever console you are using, Xbox or PS4, just start FIFA in EA Access and wait for the notification connecting. As soon as you see the notification connecting on your screen, close the FIFA instantly and start it again. So as soon as you see this notification, close FIFA and instantly start it again. And once you start it again, you will be on this screen. Accept the fact that close beta will not be written on your screen. Once you are on this screen, you have to press the X button multiple times. Keep pressing the X button multiple times. By multiple times, I mean keep spamming it like this. As you can hear this sound I'm making on my keyboard, you have to keep doing with your X button multiple times. If you don't see the notification access trial, then it has worked. If you see it, try it again, because it sometimes doesn't work at the first time. It might not work you for the first time. Keep trying for at least 15 minutes if it doesn't work for you. I'm sure it will not take more than 20 minutes for you. All you have to do is start the game in EA Access, wait for the notification connecting, close the FIFA game instantly and start it again, and then press the X button multiple times. And if you don't see the notification access trial, it has worked. So another confirmation that you can see is if in the menu you can see this logo, EA FIFA 20 logo on the lower right corner, then it is confirmed that it is working, that this glitch has worked. So that's it for this video. Go and download the game now, as EA Access is live now. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this video helpful, write in the comment section and don't forget to subscribe for more. Thank you and have a nice day.